Madam Avasarala, I've received your message. I don't appreciate the regrettable moments of my past entering the conversation. And I urge you to remember that enemies can be made on both sides of the line. We have not engaged with the Ramses II, and I've just received word that they are beginning to course correct. I am not at all convinced that we've done the right thing, and I will be saying as much in my incident report. We have avoided an outright conflict today, but the MCRN saw us flinch. I can only hope it won't lead to further provocation. Krusko out.
Admiral Krusko, thank you for sharing the good news. I know you didn't agree with my orders, and your loyalty in the face of adversity will be remembered. The MCRN won't be so bold as to escalate after we saw through their ruse. This was a victory, Admiral. Try to enjoy it. We get them so rarely. Jeffrey, what an exciting vote that was.
Indeed. How wonderful that you were able to make it after all.
I've been meaning to tell you. An ambassador position has just opened up on one of Neptune's moons. It occurs to me that someone with your ambition would be a perfect candidate.
You wouldn't actually create a brand new ambassador position just to send me to the ass end of the solar system?
You sabotaged UN security to keep me from attending a vote. I could arrest you for treason, or I could put your ingenuity to good use. Enjoy the trip. I hear Titan is lovely this time of year.
Now, wait just a minute.
My dear, don't worry about Sharnapal. He has found a woman who sees what a wonderful man he is. The rest will sort itself out. But it's not just our headstrong son. I can hear it in your voice. The weight of the world is on your shoulders. What else is troubling you?
Atlas had it easy. He only had one planet to worry about. You know how it is. The entire solar system intent on destroying itself, and a bunch of soldiers and politicians intent on letting it. I kept things from falling apart, at least for one more day. I tell you the rest over dinner. This up, but that would eliminate any chance of the Secretary General sleeping on it and landing on his face. If Nishan's smart, he'll be able to have my job before long. If he's smarter, he'll turn it down. When I'm finished with Mendez, he'll be lucky to get work down here as a subterranean gardener. I'll bet nobody ever thanks you either.
Secretary?
Yes, Nishan. You know, I feel strangely sentimental about you in this room. I worry that you in the flesh again may be something of a letdown.
Madam, it's news from Callisto, and it's not good.
Show me.
Although all reports have yet to be verified, it has been confirmed that a significant, violent uprising has occurred on the shared MCR-UN moon station of Callisto. In what the UN is calling the Callisto Insurrection, Martian-backed laborers in the shipyards of Callisto turned on UN peacekeepers in what is believed to have been a coordinated attack.
My God.
While tensions have been mounting in the region for some days, the exact purpose of the attacks and any possible coordination with Mars remain unknown. The Martian Congressional Republic has yet to issue a statement. And just in, we have learned that UN Marines are being deployed and are being met with fierce resistance at the station. We are also told that some military officials now believe that a portion of the uprisers may be OPA operatives posing as shipyard workers.
It's a message from your son.
Listen, I haven't heard back from you yet, and I can't talk long, but I didn't want to go into a mission the way we left things.
Madam Undersecretary.
I want to thank you for believing in me. I know we don't always agree, but I'm still grateful for your support and even your advice. Sometimes.
Christian, they've released the official list of casualties.
I didn't want to enlist, but maybe you were right to twist my arm. I've learned a lot out here. I even met someone really special. So thank you. I love you, Mom. I'll call you again soon.
You don't know me. My name is Christian Abasarala. I'm Sharnapal's mother. And you must be Marie.
Thank you.